Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Putin holds secret conversation with Turkey on Syria following US-led airstrikes. Vladimir Putin has held secret conversations with the President of Turkey, Recep Tayyip Erdogan, as the two countries look to strengthen relations following the airstrikes on Syria launched by the US, UK and France on early Saturday morning. In a phone call yesterday, the two men discussed the military strikes carried out by the West as they vowed to work together to create a political solution to the Syrian civil war. The US-led airstrikes hit the Barza Research and Development Center outside Damascus with 76 missiles and what the US military described as the Himshinshar chemical weapons complex outside the city of Homs. A statement released by the Kremlin said, "The Russian and the Turkish sides proceed from the fact that in the light of what has happened, it is necessary to intensify bilateral cooperation aimed at real progress in the process of a political settlement in Syria." Putin has furiously denounced the strikes carried out on key military targets of the Assad regime. The statement added, "The Russian president stressed that the actions of a group of Western countries grossly violate the UN Charter and the fundamental norms and principles of international law." Turkey and the US are long-term allies and have previously worked together on the Syria crisis. However, Moscow and Ankara have seen a warming of relations in recent years and increasingly worked together. Earlier this month, it was announced the two countries had started work on building Turkey's first nuclear power station. The plant will be built by Russian state nuclear energy agency Rosatom and will be made up of four units, each with a capacity of 1,200 megawatts. Russia was awarded the contract in 2010, but President Erdogan has also signaled he may cooperate with Russia on defense projects besides an S-400 missile defense system, which Moscow has already agreed to supply to Ankara. Turkey signed an agreement to buy the S-400 system in late December in a move which raised concern in the West because it cannot be integrated into NATO's military architecture. However, despite the attempts of Russia and Turkey to come to a consensus on how to best work together in the Syrian civil war, President Erdogan's government have welcomed the missile strikes in Syria. Turkey's foreign ministry said the actions of the US, UK and France were an appropriate response. They added the use of chemical weapons on civilians was a crime against humanity and should not be unpunished. The airstrikes were carried out in response to an alleged chemical weapon attack last weekend. Dozens were believed to be injured in the incident, with the West pointing the blame at the Assad regime. However, the Syrian government and Russia have denied any attack took place. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.